This episode of How to Play Kendama is a user-submitted request. She requested that we go through the various grips around the world. One of my favorite tricks that I like to call pull-up spike. The first grip that we're going to go over with is the Sarah grip. I call it the pen grip because it's like holding a pen. So the third grip that we have is called the Tama or ball grip. And airplane.